the Father's love for us, how vast beyond all measure, that He should give His only Son, and make a wretch His treasure. How great the pain of searing loss. The Father turned His face away as wounds which mar the me sons to glory. Behold the man upon the cross, my sin upon His shoulders, ashamed I hear my mocking voice call out among the scoffers. It was my sin that held Him there until His dying breath has brought me life. I know that it is finished. I will not boast in no gifts, no power, no wisdom, but I will boast in Jesus Christ, His death and resurrection. Why should I gain from His reward? I cannot give an answer.